we have one girl who last year did not complete her exams because she got an accident. She was involved in an accident just within the town with a military vehicle and a motorbike. And she was doing the exams last year. So this time she is proceeding with the exam. That's a hardship area because the accident was a bit severe. She is in Waso Secondary. But she is not in hospital. She's just doing the exams in the school. I believe that is the enough brief. Anything more?